All right, so one of the things about the RC remote control, you can download footage from the drone straight to the controller, and it also does screen recording. And the big thing is, like, once you get it here, it's a shot I took tonight. Once you get it here, it's a little tricky to get it to, let's say, your phone or your iPad or anything else. What you go do is you go up to the top right and you see that second one in from the right. You hit that, and then it pulls up this barcode right here. Then it says how to connect. Open the DJI Fly app on the device you're sending it to. So I'm going to open up the DJI Fly app. Next, it says go to the album on the home screen. Tap the scan code on the bottom of the pop-up dialog. So that gets a little strange, but really what it is this one right here. See, you go here, hit that lightning bolt, you hit that scan code at the bottom. Give it access to the camera. Join. Now it's connected. Click on that. Hit the download. See how fast that downloads? And that was a picture. It says all, but I don't have access to the screen recording. Okay, so this is how you get the screen captures off of the remote. You open this up. Now you're gonna need a memory card. So I suggest putting one in there before. It makes it a lot easier because you can't really move the files around. Put the card in there, you know, like a 16 gig or something, whatever you're gonna use. Record your screen, take the card out, get yourself a card reader if you don't already have one to hook into your computer, your iPad, or whatever. This is the iPad mini and it has the USB-C. Plug that in. All right, there's the card. It says Android. Go to the card. Normally photos and videos would be in this folder right here, the DC IIM. It's not in that one. It's actually in movies. You go into movies, and there it is right there. And you can move it, transfer it, or whatever you want. Also works the same on the MacBook, on the PC, but that's where it is. Got to go into a file explorer, and it's in the movies folder, not the photo and video folder. And that's how you can get your screen captures and recordings from the RC remote. Got any questions? Hit me up in the comments. And you reach out to me on any of your social medias. And hit the like button. Subscribe. Share it with your friends. Hopefully this helps. Take care of each other. Peace out. I'll see you all soon.